spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial, or sexist comments or intimidating actions directed at coaches, players, officials, or any other team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal. Also, the consumption or possession of alcoholic beverages and tobacco use is strictly prohibited. Please stay away from the playing area and team bench areas. Thank you and go Knights! In accordance with tradition, at Southern Virginia University, we will begin with a word of prayer, which will be offered by today's game day admin, Brooklyn Porter.
Our dear Heavenly Father, we're so grateful for this beautiful day that Thou has blessed us with and that we're able to play and watch some softball. We're grateful that Greensboro was able to travel here safely, and we pray that when the time comes, they will travel back home in safety. We pray that no harm or accident will come upon anyone during this game. And we love doing and say these things in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
And now for your starting lineups. Starters for the Pride. Leading off and playing left field, number 17, Madison Dillner. Batting second and playing first base, number 24, Alexis Sox. Batting third and behind the plate, number 14, Kelsey Craven. Batting fourth and playing third base, number 18, Anna Frazier. Batting fifth and designated player, number 19, Sydney Harris. Batting sixth and playing center field, number 4, Ivy Ray. Batting seventh and playing second base, number 6, Raven Taylor. Batting eighth and playing right field, number 1, Jillian Vitamanti. Batting ninth and playing shortstop, number 3, Mackenzie Davis. And at the flex in the circle for the Pride, number 22, Lauren Engel. The Pride are coached by head coach Meredith Mills and assisted by Rebecca Murray and Jenna Ensley. And now, starting for your Knights, leading off in the circle, number 8, Ari Hall. Batting second and playing right field, number 17, Maddie Wade. Batting third and playing second base, number 20, Dekel Jones. Batting fourth and playing shortstop, number 22, Katie Clater. Batting fifth and playing third base, number 21, Chloe Persinger. Batting sixth and designated player, number 11, Emmeline DeGroote. Batting seventh and behind the plate for the Knights, number 15, Sophia Bonnell. Batting eighth and playing left field, number 4, Kayla Autry. Batting ninth and playing center field, number 3, Chloe Nelson. And as the flex, playing first base, number 19, Maddie Christensen. The Knights are coached by Tiffany Pendleton and assisted by Rachel Mawson and Colby Kemp. Now if you will all please rise and face the flag for the playing of our nation's national anthem. Thank you, and good luck to both sides. Let's play ball!
Thank you.
Leading off, number 17, Madison Domer. Batting number 24, Alexis Sox. Now plate number 14, Kelsey Craven. Leading off for the Knights, number 8, Ari Hall. Now batting for the Knights, number 17, Maddie Lloyd.
Go, Maddie.
Now to play for the Knights, number 20, DeKal Jones.
Here we go, DeKal.
Now batting for the Knights, number 22, Katie Clater. Now the plate number 18, Anna Frazier. Now batting number 19, Sydney Harris.
Come on,
my balls and play.
Now batting number four, Ivy Ray.
Leading off for the Knights, number 21, Chloe Persinger.